ஆளம் சந்திரசேகரன் தியா has two major problems in life. Problem number 1. To find the best broom ever to sweep the house. Problem number 2. To find the best groom ever to sweep her heart. Unfortunately, Dia strongly believes neither of these problems could ever be solved. But Dia's amme, the world famous in Ottakalam army man Mr. Chandrasekharan's loving bharya, Mrs. Arya, her full-time job these days was to show Dia passport-sized photos of prospective grooms who had registered in www.enikipettennukalyanamkalikkanam.com. Today, Dia's amme, Mrs. Arya Chandrasekharan, has handpicked a groom for Dia to talk to over Skype. He is none other than Shaiju.
Hi, I am Shaiju.
Namaskaram.
Hello, I am Shaiju.
Don't be shy, Shaiju. Say something.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi. Hello. Hi, how are you?
Not fine at all.
I love you, Dia.
Love? Bora vatti. No! Mrs. Arya, the bharya, is not someone who gives up so easily. She has chosen the second groom for Dia to talk to. This time, it is perfectionist Padmanabhan.
Hello, Dia. Myself, Padmanabhan. My friends call me Perfect Baddu.
That's great. I am a perfectionist too. I love cleaning the house, setting things right, making sure everything is...
No. Dia Kuti, I think you are mistaken. I am perfect in only one thing. Chore. Exactly when the clock strikes 9 a.m. 12 noon and 7 p.m. I will start eating. Grandfather in his deathbed said, Kunnu mole, aare avashyam undelu illelu. Chore avashyana.
Mrs. Arya, the bharya, makes one final try for the day. This time, it is Gopi.
Hey, Dia.
Hello, Gopi.
No. Don't call me Gopi. Gopi is too common, you see. Call me Gulf Return Gopi.
Okay, Gulf Return Gopi. You want to ask me something?
I wrote a poem for you.
Wow, that's so sweet of you.
Shall I sing it for you?
Sing? Okay. Yeah, sure.
Myself Gopi from the Gulf, myself Gopi from the Gulf, myself roaring like a wolf, myself roaring like a wolf, myself Gopi from the Gulf, and Dia I shall engulf. Poem adipoliyano.
Poor Dia, as you can see, has had very bad luck with brooms and grooms alike. But it's just a bad phase in her life. And what is life without a bit of a challenge, Makale? We are sure Dia will find her perfect match very soon. Till then, she is back to doing what she does best. Clearing the house. And that's a great thing to learn from Dia. When you are facing challenges in life, keep doing what you do best. See you soon, Pillare.